Yeah, I'm actually not gonna webcam today because I am very tired. I'm on my period and I just don't physically have the effort, the energy to put in that effort right now, but I do want to draw. So I'm just gonna wait a little bit for people to come in before I start. And yeah. Okay, cool. We have some people coming in. If you didn't hear before, basically, I did not feel well to go on webcam, and I'm just going to be drawing and sharing my screen. And I hope that is good enough for you guys. I really hope so, because I would like to do some drawing and share it with you all, even though I can't be on FaceTime. I didn't like how I originally rendered this page, so I'm just going to be redoing it. Especially redoing it in the brush that I like from the True Texture Brush Supply. Another thing I didn't consider with this as well was the dimensions of the comic. When you're working on comics or books, you want to work within a bleed. And what a bleed means is when you're drawing your art. So, just to show, it says here's the trim, so where the machine will be cutting, and then this outer line is the bleed. Because machines make mistakes, you just want to account for any error. So, for example, when people usually buy bulk of supplies that they're selling, so let's say I'm buying a bunch of art prints from a manufacturer, when I receive them, I'm going to do a quality check because even though it was a computer that printed out all of these prints, it's not always guaranteed that they're going to line up perfectly, and so that's the purpose for the bleed. It's to account for any machine or human error, honestly. It's really nice and it's something to get to know. It's something pretty good, and it's a good tool for artists to know about if you're interested in getting into comics or art in general, if you want to make your own goods and sell them. Consider a bleed. So my things go way outside the bleed, meaning that I'm going to have to shrink this down after I finish drawing it. just to talk a bit, some of the things that I didn't like about the original drawing, I didn't like how I did the line weight. Some of the ways that I decided to go about the technique and the treatment of the lines, as well as the characters themselves, have changed a little bit. Not so much for the grandma, because she only appears on this page, but more so for, you know, our boy over here. He looks different than how I depicted him. Even how I rendered his hair is different. So it's just like a update pass that I'm doing right now. Oh no, I was drawing on the wrong layer. I was drawing on the layer at the blade. No. No. Kiri, hello. Sorry, you saw me witness a mistake. How are you tonight? If it's nighttime by you. Let me fix this. I'm just gonna trace what I just did. That's good to hear. Yeah, I haven't really done much today. I wanted to stream a lot earlier in the day, but I just didn't get around to it. I haven't been feeling well, which is why I'm not on cam. Oh my goodness, why am I getting so many notifications? There. Stop. Thank you so much, that means a lot. That's all I can hope for. I've been really enjoying this a lot, so I definitely hope that it's something that I can continue doing. Come on. And currently, like, I'm a senior in college, so I'm hoping that after I'm done with all my classes, which I'm done with my art school classes in December, because I want to save money. So I'll actually be taking, like, finishing my, like, my liberal arts requirements and business requirements, because I have to take business classes for my degree. And so I'll save money that way. But after I am out of the art school part, I'm hoping to have more time to stream and to like actually make a schedule. Because I don't really have a schedule, I just kind of like pop in. And it's honestly been like helping me a lot with making sure that I'm doing my homework. Because this is homework, sorry. Like this is homework that I'm doing right now. So just streaming, like even like during class, which sounds weird, but everything's online now, so this really seemed to be a good option to keep me on track, at least of doing homework. Because I was in a really big and bad slump for a while. I kind of go in and out of it, honestly, still. It's just really weird. I feel like I'm kind of like disappointing teachers. I'm not as active in even like communicating with them as I would have been if I were on campus. And so I've kind of been ghosting my teachers, or I guess my former teachers who are still interested in mentoring me. I kind of just honestly I self-sabotaged myself. But yeah. Doing stuff online hasn't been like that great for me, but I really like streaming and it's making me look at stuff more in like a positive light, you know? Like it's less of a chore. It doesn't feel like me streaming this doesn't make my homework feel like a chore. Before it did, but this is just like really calming for me as well. Okay, I think I fixed the problem. Okay. Panda, hello. I wish I had more news or like stuff to say at the moment. I'm kind of just vibing. Thank you.
Como.
Oh, hey, Tofu. I didn't see your thing. I don't know if you just came here, but hello. Thank you for stopping by. This is the page that I'm working on currently. For those who are wondering what the heck I'm drawing right now, because I didn't even bother to show you. I'm just redrawing this page because I didn't like how it looked before. Crow's feet kind of looks like eyeliner. I don't know how that happened. And like I said earlier, for anyone, if you're free later, want to play Overwatch, maybe. I'm not sure if I'm still gonna work out today. I like, cause again, like period cramps, ooh. I don't know if I feel like exercising today, so I might be free. Like I might be down for that. Kiri, I'm off to bed. Hope you have a great morning, afternoon, or night. Aw, oh, good night, you too. Yeah, it's late for me too. It's like 11 p.m. But yeah, I hope you have a good night. Thank you for dropping by. But yeah, there's something that I explained earlier that I want to explain like one more time. I basically was talking about like another reason why I was redoing this page was because if you see these lines, you know, these lines that I have, it's for printing, and so anyone who doesn't know, there is a trim. So this box, this most inner box, you want to have all the important information in it. Everything that's very important, you want to have that in that box. And then out here, this box, this one, that one is it called like the trim. So that's where the like machine is going to be mechanically printing or making the cuts for the prints. And then this outer one, that's called the bleed, and that's why I have to redo this page specifically because of like the bleed and the trim. So what the purpose of the bleed is, so then when a computer is making prints, or if a human is also cutting these prints, there's always going to be room for error. So if I were to just fill out my image like to here, like you know, basically what it is, let's say that I order a bunch of prints online from a manufacturer somewhere and they send me like 100 copies. After I receive those 100 copies, I'm going to have to do a quality check, meaning that you're looking for if there's like white edges. Whenever you get a print, sometimes like the white edges, that's from literally like the computer or human error. So the bleed is to account for that. You can't spot the mistake if you have everything out here isn't intended to be printed, but just in case if there's a computer error, you don't have to throw away that scrap, it'll be just fine. So that's what that's like bleed and trim. I just wanted to like explain that because I do have to move this a bit because it goes a lot outside of the trim and bleed that it needs to. And the reason why my bleed file is really weird right now is because I accidentally drew in that layer earlier. Me. There. So there, now it's within the bleed and it's within the trim. I don't have, yeah, you know now. He looks really inconsistent here. Like this face and this face look completely different, which is why I have to redo this too. He just doesn't look like the same character. I hate trying side mouth. Like side mouth, it feels so weird. Oh my goodness, is this? I think this is just repeating. It is just repeating. I'm gonna get us a new stream to listen to in the background. Grammar. After this ad that I won't let you listen to. You won't have to hear another Grammarly ad. And there we go. Thank you. oh, how was I even drawing this hand? Why is his thumb so big? What am I doing? Hang on. A mistake. This isn't turning out the best hand. Sometimes if you're drawing a hand weird, you just have to turn it in a different direction and it makes it a lot better. Yo, I hate drawing hands. Oh my god, this is so much better than it was before. Thank you. So I think I'm pretty much done with this page for the most part. Obviously there's more and more I can do with it, but this is what I have. And I was just gonna... Okay, so I'm gonna end the stream here. I think this is a good place to stop. As usual, I'm going to be uploading this to YouTube the next day. So on Monday morning, you can expect this to be uploaded, either uploaded as like a full video or premiering on YouTube. For Monday around 11 Eastern is usually when I post to YouTube, so you can expect it around there if you need to see this stream a second time around or just want to have it, you know, to look back on. And yeah, I appreciate everyone who came by, especially because I'm not feeling so well. Knowing that you guys kind of stuck around and watched me draw was really reassuring and comforting. And I hope that you guys can also have a really comforting, nice night. I'm gonna go play some video games with my boyfriend and eat some macaroni cups. So, I'm gonna bounce out then. Good night.